The following is a press conference with His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on March 5th, 1975, in New York.
Swamiji, your movement has received a great deal of attention for at least one reason, because many of your followers dress in what for the West is an odd fashion and relate to the world in what for the West is an odd fashion. Can you respond to that? Why have you asked your followers to dress in this fashion and to play drums on the streets?
This is our preaching method. Somehow or other to draw their attention.
I'm sure that you're aware that to many people in the West, in America, in New York City specifically, that your disciples seem strange because of the way they act on the streets. What about
them? They must be strange because they're spiritual. You are all material. So, for the material person, we are surely strange.
Is this manifestation the only way to be spiritual, dressing in this fashion?
No. You cannot compete with us because we don't have any illicit sex. We don't have meat eating. We have no intoxication. We have no gambling. There's so many laws which are unable to perform.
But Swami, that wasn't my question. My question was, is this manifestation, dressing in this fashion, playing drums and dancing in the streets, the only way to be spiritual?
No. We have got about 60 books. If you want to learn this movement through science and philosophy, we have got our books.
Well, that,
have you not seen our books?
Swami, that isn't the thrust of my question. Yes, I have. The thrust of my question, very simply, is this. Can't people be spiritual without dressing in this fashion and dancing in the streets?
Oh, yes. You can become spiritual in your this dress. Simply you have to learn what it is from the books. Dress is not very important thing, but still, in the material field, this girl is dressed in a different way. You are dressed in a different way.
The way we dress lets us move in all circles.
The thing is, dress is not very important.
But you have your disciples dressed in this way.
But just to draw particular, just a policeman is differently dressed. One can understand that he is policeman. Similarly, we are also differently dressed so that people may understand we are Hare Krishna people.
Thank you.